sends it to Curry. Sky hook up and good. Lakers win. Score it. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar has given the Los Angeles Lakers a victory. And Magic Johnson is out there celebrating like they just won the NCAA championship.
Magic was so fired up, and I was like, geez, we can't be at this emotional pitch for the whole season, or we won't make it to Thanksgiving.
I'm hugging him, I'm grabbing his neck, choking him, I'm going crazy, yeah. And so he gets me in the locker room and say, you know what, Irvin, don't ever do that again. We only got 81 more games to go, so.